Now we would have to be crazy to keep coming back, but he does not appreciate Russian military strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come, let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. Some advice, when dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. You could always drive through the main gate. You would need the right vehicle, of course.
Hola!
Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? I remember, I once ran mission at a nuclear reactor. Everything went smoothly until we realized how heavy is a brick of plutonium. Very heavy. Take my advice. You need to run fast. Pack light.
Side saddle, huh, Captain?
You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh? By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for us.
Principal, atentos. Hold up. Let's take a look at you. Okay. ¿Ve bien? Lo voy a dejar pasar. Clear. Go on. Go on.
Americana.
of course. Just remember, his personal bodyguards will not be fooled by your uniform. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.